Has anybody heard about the Pierce family?
Rockefellers.
10 years ago, there was this little kid called Sean Pierce.
Every time he was put to bed, his mother would sing the song Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, and he would always be whistling it around the house. He had 2 brothers and 2 sisters, but his dad was both a drug dealer and an alcoholic. The family eventually had enough of it, but his father was not happy with the family. The father went missing for a while and wasn't heard about. He then brought the family out here to Glenarden and separated them all around the forest. But as he did this, he wrote numbers on their wrists. The number they had was the number they would die by. And Sean got to his father before he got him. And all of his family being murdered, Sean was alone and by himself. He decided to bury his whole family out here in Glenarden. And he disappeared.
And it was 2.
So?
So that psycho's killing us in order of numbers in the wrist. Exactly what does that is, Sean Pierce?